Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And today I thought you might like a look at this 1955 Chrysler Windsor Deluxe Newport. This is the two-door hardtop model. And it's my understanding that these are a pretty rare find these days. And I actually haven't seen one before myself, so I thought we'd check it out here. You can see it's got plenty of chrome up front here. And this really cool hood ornament up top here. And they've actually got the hood opened up here, so let's go ahead and take a peek under there. This is actually powered by the 301 Spitfire V8. This is, I believe, one of the polyspherical V8s, so what they call a semi-Hemi, meaning it has the same block as the Hemi, but a different head design. But they're very cool in their own right. Very interesting design. And you can see this one looks pretty factory original under here. Very cool. I mean, almost completely untouched under there, other than maybe a little paint work here and there. Pretty neat. Here, let's continue on down the side. It is riding on painted steel wheels with hubcaps and white walls. Let me back up a bit. Definitely a cool car. You got your Windsor badging here on the fenders. Big wraparound windshield there. And you got the cowl vent right in the center. And like I said, it is a two-door hardtop, so there's no B-pillar to get in the way. So when you roll the windows down, it's all nice and open. Of course, you got the flip-out vent windows. Cool little door handles on this. Very nice interior. I mean, that's beautiful. 50-50 split back bench seat. And I just really like that pattern on that material. Very cool. Still has the factory wheel with a full horn hoop. And a very nice looking dashboard there. 120 mile per hour speedometer. It's showing 43,640 miles. So I don't know if it's actual mileage or if it's 143, but it's in very nice condition. I mean, that's just a beautiful dashboard. I mean, this thing's in excellent shape. Now you got your Newport badging right here at the roof. Big wraparound chrome bumper out back here as well. Let me back up so we can get more of the car in here. Very impressive taillights on these. I mean, it's almost like a little fin there. Pretty cool. And of course, it says Chrysler Windsor across the trunk lid. It does have dual exhaust. I mean, very impressive car. And it looks to be a nice, solid car. Here, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1955 Chrysler Windsor Deluxe Newport. That's an older restoration, it says. That is the original interior. I mean, that thing is pretty immaculate inside. 19,950. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a quick look at that one. As always, we do appreciate you watching and commenting. And if you haven't already, click subscribe and we'll have many more videos on the way. Thanks again. Bye.